These are the memories of the forgotten world. Sorry, but you should have known better.
Are you really an expert? You don't look like one at all.
Well, I've investigated ruins across the continent. I study ancient artifacts.
Everybody says they're experts. What could you possibly do by yourself?
Huh. I didn't come here alone. I'm with an ancient language expert and some quality excavators.
You stand before Princess Jarrett. You must mind your... I'm sorry, adventurer, but I can't really trust you with a job this important. Return where you came from.
No, thank you. Look, I discovered this gemstone in the Valencia ruins. It was verified as authentic by the Imperial Court.
My goodness, isn't this a gem of balance? They say it concealed the dark power. I never thought I would see one in my lifetime.
So is this something that Sir Jordan is looking for? Fine. You are in charge of the Stone Chamber investigation now. A fortnight. That's how long I'm giving you to figure it out.
Huh. It'll be much sooner than that.
I wonder what exciting discoveries we'll find inside the ancient stone chamber today. I can barely contain my excitement. I am a ruins explorer. You can call me Aiden. A traveler who does not remember anything. Well, this is awkward. What's that? How do I know who you are? I wonder what exciting discoveries we'll find inside the ancient stone chamber today. I can barely contain my excitement.
You're going to entrust them with the task. I asked for the most skilled adventurer, not this weasel worth nothing close to what I paid for. It's unbelievable. Who brought them here?
Yeah! What can we do? There are orders from Princess Jurette. It's strange. I can't remember how we got here. Have you heard about the statue at the end of the chamber? They say it has stories of the ancient.
Do you think we can trust Ethan?
Well,
destiny that brings you here. Move towards the light, even in the darkness. Gradually, experience will show you the way. My friend, I'm Aiden. It must be destiny that brings you here. Move towards the light, even in the darkness.
Ha! to trust me. He told me there is another imp leader. Tiny Nose told me.
Where is he?
A cave. The imp cave.
Search party.
Hold standby.
So, northeast. You there, go with them.
Yes, sir!
Two imp leaders. This won't be easy. I'm Cliff, captain of the Western Guard camp. All the fellows follow my command. Good friends are worth more than my life. Grand Chamberlain, he cannot be trusted. Treacherous savages lie nearby. Armstrong shall be the man to look for if you want to learn more combat skills. Grand Chamberlain Jordan, he cannot be trusted.
Defense is survival. Don't hesitate investing in armor.
I don't wear armor. Why not? I can't breathe in it.
Are you here to meet with Captain Cliff? Everyone here believes in the captain. It's the imp, Red Nose, that's making trouble. One of my soldiers at the security tower knows about...